You have always sat under a tree or besides a campfire in a circle. But did you ever wonder why some elements of architecture are ingrained with us in such a manner that we feel inclined to behave and interact with our surroundings in certain way? Hello friends, my name is architect Kavil and this is Archiclan. And today we are going to dig a bit deeper into a book by Simon Unwin called Analyzing Architecture.